One criticism has been that...
A criticism of me?
Yes, I'm going to be real quick, and I'm sure I'm 100% wrong. there were not...
I'm supposed to be your guest.
No, I know. That's why I was really nice to you up until now. So,
last
one criticism has been... no Wall Street prosecutions. No,
right.
No Wall Street bankers went to jail after something that I think we can all agree, you know, sort of turned this country upside down as far as our financial system went. Why were there no bankers in jail?
Well, there were bankers that did go to jail. I think people are concerned that, you know, the very high-level bankers didn't go to jail. But I think you have to understand that if we could have made those cases, we certainly would have. Mm-hmm. I mean, these are the kinds of things that are career-defining. This, people come to the Justice Department to make these kinds of cases. But given the statutes that we had to work with, the burdens of proof that we had to meet, it was simply we were simply unable to do that. If we could have made the cases, we certainly would have. And as I left the department, I made suggestions to Congress about changes in the law so that a situation like this would not repeat itself.
Oh, well, I'm sure if you told Congress, then everything will be fine next time.
They listen to me all the time.
They listen to you all the time. Last thing I want to ask, you know, we have someone running for president right now who keeps talking about making America great again. And I think talking about this bygone era, obviously you've done a lot for civil rights. Is it worrisome to you that someone's talking about this America of the past that predates all these improvements in civil rights, all these changes that's brought this country to where it is today?
Yeah, I mean, you know, making America great again. America is great. America is great, has been great, and will be great. And we don't want to go back to a past that, at least I think in Donald Trump's mind, that America really never existed, or maybe existed only for a select number of people. But if you were a person of color, if you were gay, the America of 40 and 50 years ago was not the most hospitable place. We want to stay where we are, build on the progress that we have made, and make sure that the America of the 21st century is better than the one that was in the past. So, give up the little stupid hats, and let's work together and make a better country.
All right, that sounds like a plan. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. Eric Holder, everybody.